Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube video, and today my plan is to paint on a bowling ball pin. In the UK you can actually buy one of these from a bowling alley depending on the company. They are normally used for birthdays, but I got myself a hold of one. Okay, let's get into it. So I have three prep the bowling pin because it's normally rather smooth, but I sanded it down just to give it more of a toughness. So hopefully the materials I'm using today will be able to attach to it better because plastic, a lot of things don't like to stick to plastic, unfortunately. Okay, so the bowling pin here for a second. I haven't used this palette since uni. Just gonna get it cleared up. But the whole idea is to use some alcoholic inks, as I kind of want to go for like a galaxy theme, but I don't want to spread it just anywhere. Actually, nope, I've just got charcoal over myself. That's not good. It's coming up to Halloween. Should I do a spookier one? Nah, I do what I like to do. Put some ink there. I forgot how strong. I'll find that after. Oh dear. Just prepping up some colours. There you go. And everyone's favourite, the diamond shimmer. I have also got these as well, some magic colour ones. Never used these ones before. We've got a red, a yellow, and a green. Interesting. And a white.
Thank you.
thank you guys for watching. If you've made it this far, I really do appreciate it. But this is my final pin. I know how I said I was going to be galaxy, but what's wrong with a couple of galaxy skull-like jellyfishes? If you do like this video, please like, comment and subscribe. It would really help me in the end. And thank you. Bye guys.